That's third coat, and I got, it's not a sag, but it's a shade variant right here. Not liking it. I don't know what's going on. So the next coat, I might just be under this side. I might just fog that in first, let it tack, and then hit the last coat on it. I'm going to go one coat on this, and hopefully this doesn't go bad on me right here. I'm going last coat on the second now, and that's it for today. Sunday I'll be wet sanding and adding four more coats of clear. I think we can I'm gonna let that flash off. I'll hit it again like that. I'll keep trying to bring color. The dark spot. Try to blend this. It seems like the silver got pulled down, but it's not. It's just, that's the you live or die by the candy. And I think I just gotta pull it blasting from my head. All right, third and final coat. And I'm gonna call it a night. It's actually the fourth coat. I'm really upset about that model in there. Coats of intercoat catalyzed clear, and we have that model spot there, that heavy sag that I gotta work. So I gotta color sand this and try to get most of that curse off of there. But other than that, it actually laid down nice. Got a nice color to it, kind of matches that. That one's just a bit darker, but that's fine. I'm just afraid of when I pull it off, it's gonna be a lot darker than the front, but can't see through the blue. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna let this set. Friday night was supposed to rain, and it was actually sunny and dry and beautiful today. So it goes to say about a forecaster, a meteorologist, the only job you can be wrong, still get paid. So aside from that little bit of modeling, that little heavy sag there, I think it came out really good. And I know the shade's probably gonna be off a bit, but What are you going to do? So what we're going to do now is we're going to wet sand this, color sand this. We're going to try to get this heavy sag out of here. Take the curse off of it. And then I'm going to bury this in 4 coats of clear. So I'm going to wet sand, color sand this, get this all leveled out. A little tension on this model spot here, this saggy part. And bury it in 4 coats of clear. And then we're going to wet sand it and buff it and be done. Done. So, is it a fix? I hope so. Is it good enough for me? Fucking damn straight it is. So, that is what it is in a nutshell. We got the flames back on and colored back on, and it looks pretty good, actually. So, we'll see. The only thing is that little spot right there. And if you come around the backside, it all but disappears. So, you live with it. It's nighttime, I gotta get Bertha put to bed. Alright guys, so Mark from the second gen, this is part 2 of fixing flames. Be well, be safe, thanks for all the comments. Support, you have to remain positive, and you have to just keep plugging along. So, if you guys mess up on something, don't give up on the project. Just bear down, get back into it, and you'll get stuff achieved. Alright guys, be well, be safe, and see you on the next one. Peace.